afternoon, everybody. We are sitting here at the Hidden Creek Trail in Lewisville, and we're about to take a stroll. Hope you can join me. This trail is off of Old Orchard and College. It runs behind Hidden Creek Apartments, which is what I would assume where it gets its name. We got a little park bench over here. And it runs along this creek over here. It's a little hard to see where the water is down there right now. It might be dried up. I'm pretty sure a little further down the way, though, that we'll be able to see some water. This trail runs in between Hidden Creek and Remington Apartments, and it starts off Old Orchard Lane just south of College Parkway. It's a beautiful, crisp day, and I just felt the need to get out and walk, so. Hope you're enjoying your day as well. Sidewalk is a little sloped here, so be careful with it. It evens out shortly thereafter. There you can see the creek. At the time that I'm shooting this, we're due for some winter weather. Being it's January, we're not quite out of the woods yet for that, so hopefully we're all ready for the worst. Hope for the best. Walk around Hidden Creek Apartments, and basically the front half of it is on College Parkway. Sorry guys, I seem to have an affinity for streetlights. I don't know why. Let me know in the comments if you do as well. Perhaps it's a Gen X thing. I appreciate everybody that's watching my videos. I am so grateful for the amount of people that have started gravitating towards my content. It's pretty awesome. Thank you. No, I've been busy over in Flower Mound documenting their trails, but Lewisville also has a lot to offer as well. I can't wait to walk the Denton Katy Trail with everybody. This isn't really a huge trail, it's maybe about a mile and a half long for the entire circuit. City of Lewisville does document how long it is. Unfortunately, I forget. I'm sorry, guys. I should have researched before hitting record. I'll try to do better with that. Interesting little sidebar here. If you are brave enough to go through the thicket here, you can go through that wall and you'll be out on Valley Parkway. Just a little shortcut there. Beautiful pine tree right there. Look at that, guys. It's breathtaking. As you can see, we're already coming up to College Parkway. And we'll be making our turn left to head back. Hopefully the sun doesn't attack us too bad on the way back, because we're going to be heading straight into it. Here's the entrance for Hidden Creek Apartments. Such a beautiful day today. I cannot believe we're going to have inclement weather tomorrow. The trail turns left right before the daycare center and goes behind the daycare center. The trail quite literally encircles Hidden Creek Apartments. Back at Old Orchard Lane. see the sidewalk is double wide here. Plenty of room for bicyclists. Back at the beginning. Like I said, somewhere around a mile and probably some change for the full circuit. It didn't even take me, I don't think, 20 minutes. So, quick little fun, probably good for runners. And that concludes it. You guys have a good day, and we'll catch you on the next one.